Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how you can verify PDF documents using QFTest. If you want to test a PDF document using QFTest, you need to open that PDF document by QFTest first. The necessary steps can be configured either via the menu action Extras Quickstart Wizard or via pressing the question mark on the Start Recording button of the QFTest toolbar. I press the question mark now, and so I reach the Quickstart Wizard dialog, which allows me to enter all the required data in order to open my PDF document. On the first page, I press Next. On the second page, I select PDF document and go for Next. On the third page, I can specify the location of my PDF document. Therefore, I'm using the File Search button at the right, and then I have to look for the location of my PDF document. In my case, it's located in the demo folder of the QFTest installation, and there I can find the carconfig PDF folder, and there I will find my PDF document to test, which is carconfig invoice PDF. I press open, and now I got the path stored to the text field. Now I press next. On the next page, I can specify details like the page number to be opened or a password in case of testing an encrypted PDF document. In my case, that's not necessary, so I can press finish. Now I reach the summary page of the Quickstart Wizard dialog, and there I can just see all the data which I have recently inserted. In my case, it was just a path to the PDF document, which is fine, so I press finish. As result of that Quickstart Wizard dialog, I get a setup sequence now, located under the extras of a QFTest test suite. And that setup sequence contains all the data like the path to the PDF document. And if I would like to open the PDF document now, I can select the setup node and I have to press the Start Test Run button of the QFTest toolbar. And so I do. So I press the Start Replay button on the QFTest toolbar. And in a few seconds, the PDF viewer of QFTest will be opened, and it will show my PDF document, and now I'm ready to record my first test steps. The main feature of PDF testing in QFTest is to verify the content of a PDF document, like checking the text of a paragraph or verifying an image. But how could I create such verification steps? Therefore, I go to QFTest and I select the Record Checks button on the QFTest toolbar, then I change to the PDF viewer, and I go to the paragraph which I would like to test, like in my case, this address. Now I can open a context menu via the right mouse click, and now I get a list of all the pre-built checks provided by QFTest. And as you can see, there are a couple of checks for the text of the paragraph, as well as for attributes of the font, like the font or the font size itself. I would like to check the text, including its formatting, so I select text positioned. And besides the text, I would also like to check one of the pictures on that screen, so I go to the QFS logo at the right, and I open the context menu again, and you can see there are various ways to check images. I select image scaled now. Once we have recorded all of our checks, I can go back to QFTest and stop the recording. And as a result of that recording, I get a new sequence with the current date of my system, including two check nodes. The first one is the check text, checking for that address, including all the line breaks and the blanks and so on. And the second check is the check for the image which I have recently recorded. In order to create a test case out of that recording now, I can open the test set and test case area in the QFTest test suite, and I move the sequence as well as the setup into my test case, and I rename those steps properly, like checking address and image. And I do the same with the test case, MOTC1. Test cases. And that's how you can create test cases for your PDF documents. How to execute those test cases and how to get reports and log files out of that can be found in the QFTest manual as well as on other videos on this channel. But what else can be recorded? You have test supports recording the navigation through pages. So you can click on start recording and then you go to the PDF viewer and select another page. And on the second page, you can also record some checks on those paragraphs. So we go back to QF test, activate the recording, go back to the viewer, take one of the paragraphs and check the text like we did on the first page. Once we stop the recording, we get a sequence having a selection event for the navigation and having the check text, including the line breaks and so on again. Another strength of the QF test supports for testing PDF documents is the recognition of the textual blocks and images, so-called graphical components. QFTest doesn't simply record the page itself, it really records the paragraphs and pictures individually as independent objects, so-called components. You can find those components in the Windows and Components section of a test suite, and there you see that every paragraph is recorded as a text, and in order to recognize that paragraph, also technical attributes like the primary font or the primary font size are taken into account. You can find more details about that very smart algorithm in the QF test documentation or on other videos on this channel. What else is possible for PDF testing using QF test? Besides checking only one PDF document in a test case, like I did in the previous demo, it's also possible to compare two PDF documents with QF test. Therefore, I have already created a demo test suite having a test case which will open this PDF document once again and it will compare the recipient addresses of my demo document. So let me start my test case just via pressing the start replay button. And now a second PDF viewer will be opened and QF test will read the first address from the first document and it will compare it to the address of the second document. Therefore, QF test uses the already provided fetch text node in order to read the text of the first document into a variable, and then you can use that variable in a check text node, which is a typical usage of QF test functionality. The introduced features, as well as a couple of more features, are described in the QF test manual, which you can reach via the help menu. And there you can go to the according chapter in the user manual in chapter 15, and there you can see all the stuff once again, how to launch a PDF document and so on. Now we have seen how PDF documents can be tested via QF test. You should give it a try now. So go to the webpage of QFS, worldwideweb.qfs.de in your browser and download QF test to your system there and apply for a free 4-week trial license. Happy PDF testing.